Ioan Gruffudd filed for divorce from the original's actress last year. Alice Evans is opening up about her divorce struggles after spotting a loved-up photo of her estranged husband, Ioan Gruffudd, with his new girlfriend on social media. The original's actress has been outspoken about the end of her 13-year marriage since Gruffudd filed for divorce in early 2021. On Tuesday, she revealed that she's having difficulty seeing her ex move on with actress Bianca Wallace. On Tuesday, Evans shared a photo on Twitter from Wallace's account, showing the shadows of her ex and his new partner holding hands. "This has been causing me quite a big amount of stress. I'm so happy for them. It's like one long holiday. It's not that they don't deserve it. I hear B only is on vacation, so why shuts, sick, she change. It's just, sick, the hurt, the real pain that this photo causes me," Alice tweeted. Gruffudd went Instagram official with Wallace in October on Instagram. "Thank you for making me smile again at I am Bianca Wallace," Ioan captioned a photo of the two smiling on set. Wallace also shared the photo, writing on her Instagram, "I know real smiles when I see them." According to People, Evans, 53, reacted in a now-deleted tweet, writing, "So it turns out that my husband, after 2 years of telling me I'm a bad person and I'm not exciting and he no longer wants so to have sex with me and he just wants to be on set abroad, has been in a relationship for 3 years behind all our backs. Good luck, Bianca." Gruffudd, 48, filed divorce papers in March in the Los Angeles Superior Court. Evans has shared publicly that she was blindsided by the divorce and has since opened up about the bad turns their divorce has taken after initially saying she was fighting for the marriage for the sake of their two daughters, Ella and Elsie. In January 2021, a rep for the couple confirmed to Fox News that the family was going through a difficult time.